All right, YouTube family, welcome back for part three. All right, so, Credence, I put a spell on you. I believe I heard this song before, unless this is just a different version. But, you know, the title, I put a spell on you. I reacted to Angelina Jordan singing this song, I believe, if it's the same song. But, yes. So, all right. Unless you guys were saying these are the original singers of the song. Or was it someone else? I can't remember. Whatever. But, hey, we ain't wasting no more time. Let's jump right into the video. Old version that I know doesn't sound like this, but I'm not sure if this was before that, but I know y'all gonna let me know, so thank y'all in advance.
I ain't gonna take none of y'all.
I just hope that one day that I can reach the level, not even reach the level, but just if I'm able to play instruments like this, I mean, oh my goodness, man. It just, what's the word they say? A vibe is such a vibe. These instruments, man, they sound so amazing. Like, I never thought I would be listening to music without lyrics and feel some type of way. Wow.
We'll be right back. take none of y'all fool around. Ain't gonna take none of y'all put me down. I put a spell on you. Charge your mind. Oh, I'll kill me now.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. So, I'm just going to go out on a limb and say that that's not the original, I put a spell on you. Because just because that dude sounds, it sounds really, really like throwback, like really, really old. But that was amazing. I loved all the instruments. Wow. That was so good. I really hope I'm right about them not being the original song, singers of that song. But, you know, because there's been so many different versions. I really enjoyed that, though. Thank you guys for the request, man. Had to get to that fast because you guys, after I did those reactions to them, you guys were like, you got to check out this. So we did it. All right. So if you guys enjoyed the video, go ahead, like, share, subscribe. Comment below on anything else you would like to see me react to. And as always, you guys have a great day. All right? Peace out.